Excited at least about the prospect of nice weather rolling
warmer,
in here.
Warmer weather coming our way.
Yeah,
some folks
nice.
Like warmth in the June month here. In fact, it may even start to feel too warm for some.
Okay.
So we work our way through Friday and the weekend. But it's what you want when you're heading down this place.
It's Gulf Cam.
Gulf Cam, yes.
Gulf Cam.
Ocean City, the view here from high atop a hotel down there. And you can see there's some blue sky. Nice day down at the beach. Not too crowded right now. You'll see more folks headed that way as the temperature's warm. And that's what we expect here over the course of the next few days. Check out the temperatures around the region and our radar, which shows a little shower approaching Ocean City from the north and west. So that quiet beach scene may get a little stormy here as this little shower moves across the region. Thunderstorms, lightning detector picking up on a lot of lightning strikes as it crossed Talbot County, parts of Southern Caroline County. A little weaker now as it's heading south and east toward Ocean City. And there are some scattered storms around the Baltimore area as well. Temperatures a little warmer today. Look at these numbers here. While on the coast, it's only 70. Downtown Baltimore is 81 degrees. 75 east and in Cambridge. 75 in Westminster. Cooler 60s out in western Maryland. Hit and miss thunderstorms will drop the temperature quickly, and then it bounces back when the storm moves by. We've had 0.04 inch of rain so far at the airport. Nothing measurable at the inner harbor. InstaWeather Plus Futurecast shows the cloud cover in the area, but the storm's diminishing as we head to midnight and just beyond, and then mainly clear skies as we head into Friday morning. And once the skies turn clear, overnight temperatures will be cool again. 50s in the outlying suburbs, 60 downtown. Just a few more hours of picking up an isolated thunderstorm with a light westerly breeze. High pressure is beginning to gradually strengthen over the area. Right now, though, still some storms popping up. But as this high strengthens over our region, less and less afternoon thunderstorm activity expected, and warmer weather in the middle of the country will be headed our way as well. So a sunny Friday, 82 to 87 degrees and west winds at 6 to 12. Lots of time to get out there and enjoy the sunshine, too. Sun up at 5:40, doesn't set until 8:32 in the evening. Out on the bay tomorrow, northwesterly breezes, waves only around a foot. Should be a nice day out on the Chesapeake with those water temperatures in the low 70s. If you're going up into the mountains for Friday and the weekend, you picked a good weekend. Sunny skies, temperatures mostly in the 70s. Very comfortable out in western Maryland the next few days. Eastern shore, we're going to start to warm things up mid to 80s by Saturday, probably upper 80s to near 90 on Sunday, and maybe even starting to feel a little more humid over the weekend. At the coast, including Ocean City, 76 tomorrow. Then the weekend features highs in the low 80s. Pretty nice. Sunny skies. Only a little caveat there. The surf temperature is still a rather chilly 65 to 69 degrees. The InstaWeather Plus 7 day. You see the warming trend. Got it up to 89 by Sunday into Monday. Wouldn't be surprised if some areas hit the 90 degree mark. So it's going to feel like summertime over the weekend. Then on Tuesday, a front will be approaching. We're still on the warm side of it, 85. But Tuesday evening, that's when the front arrives with some scattered showers and thunderstorms. That may linger into Wednesday and Thursday and slowly cool the temperatures off a few degrees.